Hang down. 3, 2, 1, go.
3400 brings together technical skills and leadership, where students work in teams to put together a final project, which is a maze mapping robot.
The class evolved into a set of background experiments or background developments that the students had to do for the first 8 weeks of the class. For the last 5 weeks, we decided to turn them loose and let them build the robot. The project we came up with was a maze mapping robot that would autonomously find its way around a 2D maze, would send the information back to a base station where the base station would then produce a map of the maze in real time. And furthermore, the robot had to start its investigation of the maze on a whistle.
ECE 3400 is the culmination of three main core courses here in ECE, 21, 22, and 2300. These courses deal with analog circuits, signals and systems, and digital logic. In 3400, the students bring together this knowledge they've learned from these three main courses and put it together into use to build a final project, which is a robot.
The students made robots that were very similar to these. The central operating piece is an Arduino Uno. These are the distance sensors. They're infrared sensors. The sensors here are line following sensors. So the robots had to follow lines of black electrical tape to help them remember where they are and where they're going. Finally, this is the radio that they use to transmit the maze information to the base station.
Each team's robot competes at the final competition, where mazes of increasing difficulty are mapped. The top three winners at the end of competition are selected based on who's the fastest and represents the mazes most accurately.